Chris Martin, Dakota Johnson confirm relationship with romantic Paris Getaway. Chris Martin and Dakota Johnson are officially an item. The Coldplay frontman and 50 Shades of Grey actress finally made their first public appearance together, seemingly confirming their relationship. The duo was spotted at Charles de Gaulle Airport in Paris just before the holidays. Surrounded by a security detail, Martin sported a scarf and a beanie. Johnson, on the other hand, looked stylish with her leopard print boots, black jacket and jeans. Although they arrived together, the twosome kept their distance from each other. They were first outed as a couple when they were seen enjoying a holiday in Israel. During their trip, they also went to Scenic Cave perform live. They even had dinner with the musician at Yamshiga restaurant in Herzliya. Martin, 40, and Johnson, 28, started fueling romance rumors back in October. At the time, they were photographed having a dinner date in Los Angeles. The actress, who called it quits with Matthew Hitt in 2016, also went to see a Coldplay concert live in Argentina last month before traveling to Israel with her beau. Martin previously dated actress Annabelle Willis for 2 years until their split last summer. He was also famously married to Hollywood A-lister Gwyneth Paltrow, with whom he shares 2 kids, Apple, 13, and Moses, 11. Speaking with Us Weekly, the source revealed the singer maintains a friendship with his 2 exes. Chris and Annabelle are still on good terms because she's close with his kids, explained the source. Johnson has nothing to worry about, though, since Martin is keeping his friendship with Wallace platonic. Additionally, the insider said Martin gets along wonderfully with his former spouse. The movie star will surely have a seat to the premiere night of her next film, 50 Shades Freed, which comes out February 9, 2018. Similar to the 2 previous films in the franchise, the next installment arrives just in time for Valentine's Day.